This circuit shown in figure neglecting source of resistance, voltmeter and the ammeter reading respectively will be. So if we consider this circuit, the voltage across inductance VL, that is equal to I into XL, and the voltage across capacitor IXC, both are equal, VL equal to VC. Since the current is going through the both inductor and the capacitor is same, because both are connected in series and both are having equal resistance values, or is inductance values. Inductor reactance equal to 25 ohm, as well as capacitor reactance also equal to 25 ohm. So both are equal and opposite. So the voltmeter reading will be 0, that is VL minus VC equal to 0, because it measures potential difference across these two are in series. So the voltmeter reading will be 0. Now we have to find the current which is flowing through the ammeter, because ammeter measures the current flow through the entire circuit. So current I equal to V by square root of R square plus XL minus XC the whole square. So we know if the given in the circuit, 240 is the value of V, and R is nothing but 30 ohm, that is 30 square plus 25 minus 25 the whole square. So equal to 240 by 25 minus 25 is 0, so 0 square is 0, so 230 square is nothing but that 30. So we can get 8 ampere. Now the current flow through the entire circuit is 8 ampere, and the ammeter reading also, that because it is used to measure the current flow through the entire circuit, so it reads 8 ampere.